Maniac Magee, the movie.
There was a boy from Pennsylvania. His name was Jeffrey Magee. Jeffrey was orphaned after his parents were killed in a terrible train accident. He lived with his very odd uncle and aunt until he ran away to the east end of Two Mills, Pennsylvania. This is when he met Amanda Beale. Today we know him as Maniac Magee. He earned this nickname by doing the impossible. He could run super fast, he could untie the tightest knots, he could hit the impossibly fast pitches, and many other things most kids his age couldn't do. Here is his story.
What's in the suitcase?
What?
Can I have one?
No.
Please?
Fine.
Thank you.
That's impossible. I need to use the
bathroom. Run!
I got a fast pass to the front of the line.